both my business partner and I stand by this, and that happiness is a choice. Being that we are in the sort of field of effecting change and helping people find their own happiness and joy, is that so often society has taught us that I will be happy when I get that promotion, or I'll be happy when I get that car, or when I get XYZ, whatever it is people are seeking. But happiness is a choice right now, and it comes from within. So that is the key to a lot of things really in life.